Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister Akhilesh Yadav visited the polio eradication camp and launched the injectable polio vaccine in Lucknow. The vaccine has been launched only in a few states. During the event, Yadav said that the credit of making the state polio-free goes to the health department, the party workers and the people of the state. Uttar Pradesh has been certified polio-free by World Health Organization under the regime of Akhilesh Yadav. Correspondent Rajneesh from Lucknow for ANI.